Hello everyone. In this video, you will learn how to send SMS on successful form submission in Zoho Creator. SMS is an effective strategy to maintain business relations with your clients. Zoho Creator lets you enable this functionality with the help of Send SMS action type. This can be utilized for business scenarios such as notifying customers on order placement, sharing event details to participants after successful registration, sending details of an appointment on successful booking, notifying ticket confirmation to travelers by travel agencies, and much more. Zoho Creator has integrated with SMS service providers that acts as a channel for your businesses to deliver messages to your clients. All you need to do is create a connection with one of the SMS service providers and configure a workflow based on your requirement. Let's take the case of an order management application and understand the process in detail. This is a sample application for a home appliance store. In this order form, customers can place orders. Let's ensure that a message is sent to the customer after an order is placed. Let's see how it's done. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click New Workflow. Choose the form in which you need to configure the workflow. Let's choose the order form. Select Created since we want the text to be sent when an order is created. Next, let's choose Successful Form Submission as the form event since message needs to be sent only after order placement. Give a name and click Create Workflow. Let's add action to it. Based on your requirement, choose whether the workflow needs to run always or on a condition. Let's choose Always since we want a text message to be sent on every order placement. Choose Notifications and click Send SMS. First, we need to connect the Zoho Creator account with any of the SMS gateways. If you have already created a connection, choose that. Since we don't have any yet, let's create a new one. Click on Add Connection. All the SMS gateways supported by Zoho Creator shows up. For demonstration purpose, let's choose Clickatell. You need to hold a Clickatell account to proceed. Choose the version of your account and give a connection name. Tick the checkbox if you want the connection across all environments. This implies that the SMS service provider account will be used during your application's development, stage, and production. If you want different accounts for testing and production, you can choose not to tick the checkbox. Click Create and Authorize. Now that we have created a connection, let's link it with our Clickatell account. Type the API key. You can access the API key from your Clickatell account. In case you find difficulty in locating it, a detailed Clickatell tutorial video link is provided in the description. Give a name and authorize the account. The connection you create here will automatically appear in the microservices section. Next, in the To field, choose the recipient of the text message. You can type and save a specific number if required. Here, we want customers to receive the message. So, let's choose the form field, phone number. Next, the content of the message to be sent needs to be typed in the message field. You can either set the default message itself or customize the context. Additionally, field data from the form can be inserted using Insert Fields option. Let's save and access the application to see what happens. Let's place an order. On clicking the Submit button, a text message is received on the number added to the form. In this way, messages can be sent to notify customers on new sales, discount, business updates, and many more based on your requirement. That's all for this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.